The weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. Locked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this. It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
Looks like the Red Legion used fusion cells to power their machinery. Let's plug it in. Get this thing started. Thank you. Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
There's still plenty of planet left. We'll take care of it.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent.
The only way to get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Thank you.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Oh. thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. Levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. To overload the electron reservoir.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Okora,
up. We're coming around. With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Cool. The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Gaul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Kamal. Kamal, wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
Traveler. What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go. Traveler.
That's why we're here. To stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler. If we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
We're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on. I've got you.
I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Top it, light.
Ikora, Cade, if we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die and you're still making speeches?
Guardian, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Thank you.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Of the Red Legion, annihilator of suns, razor of a thousand worlds, slayer of gods and conqueror of the light, I am Ghaul! And I have become legend. Should have chosen me! But now it is too late. Look at your dead god. It won't save humanity a second time. I am gone. I claim what is mine. Thank you. Traveler! Do you see me now? I am immortal! A god! You have failed! Witness the dawning of a new age!
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.